Friday night, didn't want to go. Then my friend Michelle called me on the phone, and so I